Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock, and you're watching Harkins Theatres Behind the Screens. I've got my popcorn and I've got my book because we are talking about the sequel to the New York Times bestseller, The Maze Runner. They survived the maze. Can they survive the scorch? I sat down with the cast of Maze Runner, The Scorch Trials.
I think it's safe to say the maze trials were a complete success. It's too soon to say, but they could be the key to everything. It's time now to begin. Phase two.
Welcome to The Scorch.
Usually sequels aren't better than the first film. I loved the first one, but I like this one
better.
This is
so cool. This is so cool. This is
Don't
so
you
cool.
guys think, be honest. Don't you think
well,
this?
Yeah,
Kyle
likes it better.
This morning.
I'm totally, I have no, it's so hard for me to, I have no, I don't know. I can't tell, I guess. I love it. I think it's great. I'm really happy with it.
How is running up sand different from just running in general?
It's so much harder.
Do you remember the first time we did it? We were all so excited. We saw this sand dune. We're like, this is going to be great. And they gave me this huge thing to carry. And we started and we just all looked at each other and burst out laughing.
Because
we
weren't moving. It was impossible to move. It was insane.
The course of your lives will determine the course of humanity. Into light or darkness.
These guys cannot catch a break in the Scorch Trials. If you want to find out what the biggest jam the stars have found themselves in, just click on the extended version of my cast interviews.